this was just great, getting everybody together and learning a lot.
Oh, it's been amazing. It's been amazing. A really good experience.
It's a positive feeling. It's definitely emotional feeling, and kind of getting back to our roots.
What we've heard over the last couple days is great news. The news that we're going to be able to bring into our stores and bring into our marketplaces so that we can win back market share.
There's a lot more excitability and innovation. Like, they seem excited to do change and to move forward. Time to rock.
I have to say, I'm looking forward to the future as far as production and quality and innovation.
The quality improvements we've made with the doors, the way we're improving our quality process is going to be very, very big with the designers.
Totally impressed. I mean, I've never been on a plant tour before in 3 years, and seeing the time that they take to put everything together is just blowing my mind. It's awesome.
It's going to be great to go back into the field, convey all the new information to my customers, all the new product information, all the new directions the company's going. So I'm excited.
Touch this. Ring the bell. School's back in. Break it down. time. Touch this. You can't touch this. You can't touch this. Break it down. Stop. Hammer time. Every time you see me, the hammer's just so high. Can't touch this.